Alright, what we have right now is we have a strobe at 1/4 power. We have SB 800 at 1/16 power. Now we're just shooting it, we're triggering it by a normal flash at low amount of light. All it is it's not going to affect her situation, it's going to trigger both the strobes. What we're doing right now is we're shooting it against a glass iron door. So we can't have backlight because we're going to have so much flare coming back from the glass. So we're trying to shoot at an angle, so we're not trying to get the reflection of the strobe too much. So we're getting this really nice contrast on the front of the gate and the side of the gate as well, as long as it's a nice shot and nice profile of Joni. Alright, so let's shoot this right here real quick. I like the way you put your hands up in the air. I like the way you shake your hair. I like the way you like to touch. I like the way you stare so much. But most of all, yeah, most of all, I like the way you move.
hermit crabs and calorie shells crush beneath his feet as he comes towards you. He's waving at you. Lift him up to see what you can see. As he begins his focusing here, aiming at you. Cut away from memories and close-ups of anything that he has seen or even dreamed. And now he's finished focusing, he's imagining lightning striking seasickness away from here. Look who's laughing now that you've wasted how many years, and you've barely even tasted anything remotely close to everything you've boasted about. Look who's crying now. Driftwood floats after years of erosion. Incoming tide touches roots to expose them. Quicksand steals my shoes. Clouds bring the F-stop blues. Look who's laughing.